moment, I will be signing an order authorizing the Amazonian Defense Force to begin the great and noble task of protecting our defenseless people and freeing our land from this long nightmare that is our occupation by La République du Cameroun. In doing this, let me paraphrase. In doing this, we declare our right on this earth to be a human being, to be respected as a human being, to secure the rights of a human being in this society, on this earth, in this day, which we intend to bring using every means at our disposal. May God bless our men and women now on the march in the field. May He bless our land, Ambazonia. Thank you.